Hey guys, it's me, Avi, and today I'm going to teach you how to make this schleich lead rope. So let's go. What you're going to need is scissors, a piece of wire, and beads. So then you're going to tie the ends into like the bead. I'm going to show you. Then you might not want to tie this, so and do it again. You can put a couple rubber bands on it, add yellow, blue, and pink that I want to just tie them around. You kind of just twist it around. If there's a little more room at the top, you might need a couple more rubber bands. And here's your schleich lead rope. Thanks for watching today's video. Bye!